You're not gonna believe this. One of the toughest animals to kill with a bow and arrow. I just got one tonight. The Audad sheep. I got a fallow doe behind me. An Audad sheep. I'm in central Texas right now. I'm sitting down in a river bottom. Been in my blind since 3:30, and it's now about 6:30, I'm guessing. And he snorted at a couple does on the water hole and blew them right out. I'll tell you what, I couldn't be more excited. This is a tough animal to get, and I can't believe I'm going home with one. This thing is beautiful. The coat on him, he's gonna make one of the best mounts ever. The broadhead that I got him with, he didn't go 60 yards, still meat in it. Got him with the Toxic. I'm using the Aerotech, the AK-300. Thing just smoked him. When I walked up on him, he was actually laying on the arrow. There is absolutely nothing wrong with this arrow. This thing weighs probably, I'm gonna guess, 150, 180 pounds. What a beautiful, beautiful animal. It has been an awful quiet afternoon, and it was my time. It was my time. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. What a beautiful animal. I mean, he is just perfect. I don't know how they score these things, but I don't really care. What a gorgeous animal.